Good day, viewers, and welcome back to the finale of Diablo 3. I am your host, Larzoot.
I am Kataro530, and we are also once again joined by Risen.
Still can't talk right now. Well, no mic. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna hit the waypoint fast and pick something up for my stash, so I'll be back.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I'll be there in a moment. Don't worry.
Don't worry, Heaven doesn't need your help. I like this place, actually.
I have a new mask.
You cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed. The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyrael. And you, Nephilim. Look below and see what you have brought.
I have done nothing.
Yeah. We just got here.
Hold on just a second.
Alright. I'm gonna summon my party.
Alright.
Alright. Ready, Dial? Let's roll.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. It's got to destroy the Nephilim.
Destroy them.
I do not fear you, Nephilim. You find only death in this eternal dwell.
You probably should fear us just a little.
You know how many times I've heard that before? Whoa!
Oh, lag. Go gargantuan.
The armies of hell will trample your corpses. You believe you can defeat me, mortal. Our armies are endless.
Holy crap.
That was bad.
Yeah.
Demons as unconquerable foes. The dreams of Diablo made flesh. They appear
actually
in shadow.
Nah.
Anybody a demon hunter?
And then in shadow.
Aren't we all technically that right now?
The mere sight of one drove a Herodron to madness, leaving him screaming and clawing at his eyes until the end of his days.
Maybe I should start calling them devil hunters.
Maybe. I think I'm in the sun. It's so light.
I am Ethereal, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate.
I don't think Gugla likes him.
Never. You are not in the scroll.
I want your wings.
Is unwritten.
Then my destiny is unknown and can still be written. Write it with me. Or watch all of creation burn around you.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will find her, and hope will be restored to the heavens.
I like how he completely and quickly changed his mind after you talked.
Yeah. basically don't, they get up and move.
Ooh, hello. Giant one.
Da-dun, 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 da-dun. Let me check something fast in the settings again. Flutter detail low. There, that's a little better.
Oh wait, did that actually change the video settings as well with the patch?
Yeah, it did. I see everybody going into their start menu. Alright, we'll take care
of the
oppressors.
What's hitting me?
We'll take care of it, don't worry.
Clutter went low. We should be fine. Maybe.
Those are new.
What?
The armored destroyers.
You've never seen them before?
Don't think we actually fought them fast. We fought them too fast to actually see them.
Let's see. Yeah, we have to go this way, I believe.
Yeah. Oh!
Die, devil.
We're devil hunters now. Ow. You know, when those things drop right on your head, it really does not feel good.
I would assume not. Nail splitter? Oh, nail spitter.
Nail spitter, it's a hand crossbow.
It's like nail splitter. What kind of weapon is that?
The ancients have blessed me. Hey, if you look in the background, you can see an angel beating an oppressor. You cannot stand before me. See in the background there, Dio?
Fighting. Where?
Way in the background that way. Back near the blue bridge.
Okay, I'm going to lower these settings a little bit.
Alright. I got a wand here, so I'm gonna pick that up and... Hey, Dio. Have a rare wand.
Alright. Okay, back.
Hey! You did remember to hit record again, right?
Yes, I am recording.
Okay, cool. There's a chest. There's a flawed jewel.
The Angiris Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor, justice, hope, faith, and wisdom.
Right.
Wisdom.
I believe this is this is a boss, isn't it? Yep.
Yes. Actually, it
don't
is.
Don't stay too far. He's gonna telefrag.
Do not fail me, or your fate will be the same as his statues and my brothers.
I actually find this to be the hardest boss in solo.
I know. Because you can't get too far, he telefrags you.
And he does.
Can't get too close, or he...
Very high amount of damage.
Yes.
But there's three of us here, so it should be easy.
Pyramid Head reject.
Pyramid Head couldn't talk. What blasphemy. Don't teleport.
Hmm.
Wow.
He doesn't take... He can't take a lot of damage, but dang can he deal it.
My armies flow through the hell rifts. Heaven will be destroyed long before you set one foot into the Silver Spire.
I just got fetish army. I have a fear of this now. Voodoo fetish army. No, my game connection has been lost.
Has departed. The minions of hell grow weaker.
Wow. Even this game doesn't want us to finish it.
An ally has joined, but the minions of hell grow stronger.
That sucked.
You know, at least it still keeps the game intact, even though you were the host.
Yeah. Just transfers it to you. Another wand.
You're still recording, right?
Yeah, I still am. It's a little clunky, but... it should be alright.
So much staffs and wands.
Ooh, a new ability. Fetish Sociophant. You cast physical realm spells, 5 or 10, summon dagger wielding fetish to fight by your side for 60 seconds. Let's roll.
See.
Thank you, Nephil. I hope the scroll
Which
of
one?
Fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this
The one here.
Realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
It's not
Chains
as good.
Of fate cannot bind you now.
I'll take it though.
Dio, there's a wand here.
There's a lot of stuff for Dio here.
It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
What? Oh, okay, movie.
Crush heaven with despair, but I have defeated his champion and restored hope. I believed Tyrael's faith would be restored as well, but he remains lost. Regardless, I will now shatter Diablo's infernal portals.
Dun dun dun.
All I saw was a screen turn black, and I was like, don't tell me it did it again.
Yeah. Anyways, there's a wand here for you, Dio. And the massive dogs. I think, though, for this LP, I'm probably gonna try and keep, the gargantuan. We need Ookla. We will have Ookla.
Yay.
Yeah, my frame rate just dropped down to like 10.
You wilt against my did you put everything to low?
Yeah. I'm gonna see if trick it out.
Hey.
An ally. I'm gonna hop off and see if I can restart it again. Or hop back in.
A new ally has joined, but the minions of hell grow stronger.
They say the minions of hell grow stronger, yet all the bosses are a lot easier.
Alright, I'm gonna try and end recording and start again. All right, there we go. Darn you, Bandicam.
Still have to do it in a window.
No, I'm doing it the normal version. It's just, it has some issues here and there. All right, I gotta get your buddy out.
Doggies. Ooh.
There you go, Larzuk.
Gargantuan.
He even says, yo. Ookla, we ride. Oh, I feel so old now that I keep remembering that.
What exactly were you remembering?
Thundar the Barbarian.
Oh yeah.
Back when cartoons were really so good.
Good old days.
Broken. He knows the truth now. I will be victorious.
If you say so.
So he says. Will it happen? No. Congrats, Dio.
Oh, okay.
Oops. We still haven't found that.
Hell has never been so close to heaven. Oh.
Oh. Larzuk just went in. We gotta go save him, Dio.
Oh. That wasn't intentional.
Look at my little fetishes.
I just got something. For Demon Hunter, of course. Oh.
Wait for Dio.
I forgot these guys stunned.
Don't worry. We save you.
No. Keep those little things away from me. Those things were a nightmare.
Iggy-dibby. The little pygmies?
Yes. Act 3, Diablo 2. Those things were a freaking nightmare. They were
everywhere.
This
time they're on our side, so we're alright.
For now.
We're safe. For now. Every time I kill something with fireball, apparently I get one or two.
Why'd you turn giant, Gargantuan?
Because we were surrounded.
We could have used something better. Or, not better. Used them at a different time.
Oh, you mean like what's coming up soon?
Yes. Like up there.
Like that?
Take everything else out first. Or, yeah, go after him like that.
I'll sit here and I'll bomb him.
Raiding Porcupine of Carnage.
Porcupine of Carnage.
Are brutal overseers, second only.
Give me
to
a
the
moment,
seven
let me
evils
see what I got
themselves.
Off him.
The
ooh, I got a ruby. And a great axe I don't want.
That surround the central realms and have long refused to join any of the lesser evil's armies. Sure.
Well done, Nebula. The Oblig's vile minions can no longer
one moment.
Way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
Only one rift remains.